Citizens of Earth, and me.
Good morning, Pumpkin. Are you still in bed? I'm coming in. Rise and shine, Sleepy. It's gorgeous.
It's so early, Mom.
Honestly, you can't spend your... And did you
I had a late night.
You've been in office. Whoa. If only the voters could see you. At least go say hi to your brother. He took the... You missed breakfast, by the way.
Capitalism at its finest. Capitalism at its finest. Cha-ching! Time no
good morning, Mr. Vice President.
Oh, come now. There's no need for
Oh, okay. Hey, I left it downstairs for you.
Why, little bro, you aren't trying to bribe me now.
No, of course not. It's just a little something for
Hey! We were just about to reveal. I swear you boys are all right. Let's get some fresh air. This calls for a mother's touch.
Capitalism at its finest. Absolutely love it.
It's a tablet. It's like a phone.
Ah, now you're speaking my language. What's a world leader
I'll take you to Moonbucks. They just opened one across the street. Let's do this!
Okay.
Get him! Charge! Check it out, Ma. My adoring public.
You... Actually, they don't look too...
Nonsense. That's envy, you see. This is exactly...
So glad you're home.
Why, thank you. It's nice to relax after...
The only signing that's going on is my...
Whoa, my face is my livelihood.
Honey, you have to learn to fight your own battle. Hmm?
All right, here we go.
I've got your back, bro.
You like that, huh?
You're grounded.
I've got your back, bro.
Another victory for the VP.
Mr. Vice President, what's on your mind, sir? How's it feel to be home now that you've won the election, sir?
It was a hard election, and our opponents did...
How sweet. Keeping in touch with your roots, huh?
The polls are great and all, but I just wanted to drop off my laundry.
Oh, I see. So to...
Simple, really. Two handfuls of...
Mr. Vice President, what's on your mind, sir?
That sounds right up my alley.
I have a cup. I need to get some pictures of a local man's car, and I need pictures for a story about how bright lights might revive...
Wow! I didn't realize you were an actual journalist. Those stories sound a little over my head.
Trust me, you'll want your face in these pictures. Local flavor kind of... I need to switch my lenses. So why don't you go f...
All right, here we go. This calls for a celebration.
Mother knows best.
I knew I could do it.
Don't forget to protect me. How'd that feel?
Why me?
Never doubted you for a second.
I swear, I don't think some of these protesters have paid. We got these barricades up so this doesn't spread to the rest of town. How do I know you aren't an impersonator? After all, why would you be at a rally against...
This protest is interrupted.
Preposterous. I don't mind. So long as I got... Either he's one of those caffeine junkies you... You look like a man who knows where to get a good strong...
You're in luck, my friend. I own the local soda shop. This iced special blend is drinking quite well.
Guys with beards don't like being disturbed from their coffee. Hello?
Oh, sorry. My mind was just drifting away from...
Something wrong.
Not really. Just went oh well. I'm sure... Huh? Have a great day!
Psst. Hey.
Huh?
Yeah, you!
What can I do for you, taxpayer?
I don't pay taxes. I also don't drink the coffee. Neither should I.
Taxes and coffee are two of my favorites.
They contaminated the coffee. Can't you taste it? It's so dark and aromatic. Bold even. Too bold.
I'll have to watch out then, won't?
They contaminated the coffee. Can't you taste it?
Fine. Don't believe me.
They contaminated the coffee. It's so dark and aromatic. Bold even.
I'll have to watch out then, won't I?
Hey, Pipsqueak, why don't you watch where I'm going?
Do you have any idea who I am? You can't talk to the Vice President of the world like that.
Vice who? What now? Sounds like a made-up pageant to me.
It's called an election. I won, so you have...
Tough guy, huh? Winning some contest, won, you're just lucky I didn't enter. What was your talent, anyhow?
It wasn't some muscle show-off extravaganza.
Well, if you got what it Paula takes...
Bro, what an absolute... Although, an oaf with some pretty impressive gold...
Hello, what's your...
Do you have something to report?
Howdy ho, officer. Everything nice and quiet these days?
Sir, maybe you didn't notice, but there's a massive protest. And I got that old kook in Moonbuck stirring up people with his conspiracies and whatnot.
Hello, what's your business?
Do you have something to report?
The following suspects are...
Hello, what's your...
Do you have something to report?
Hey, why don't you come with us? We could use the law.
Thank you, but this entire area is one bad sneeze away.
Unless maybe you want to lend a hand or something.
Please, please, out of my shop! Big Bertha's not...
You know how many hungry protesters I got out? This backwater town's got nothing but dough now. Are you gonna sell me that comically jumbo? You wouldn't want that mob to start protesting you.
Well, hey, did it get good looking in here?
The man of the hour. You got courage showing your face around here.
You mean in a bakery? Well, speaking of weakness, I hope there's no hard feelings about the election. Better luck next time.
Tell me, have you been enjoying my demonstration since you came home?
I have. It's nice seeing my face all over town.
And you haven't noticed your face is crossed out?
You got my face crossed out, but there's those no signs. I thought it's a double negative.
I'm giving a speech later, but this isn't over, Tubby. I'll be back.
Hey, youngin', what can I do you for?
Hello there, young lady.
Oh, who you calling young? I was building barns before your...
Whoa, how old are you? Let's see.
Don't worry about all that. All you...
Holy democracy! This looks delicious!
I know, right? Who'd have thought you could plant a dog?
Well, not me, but that's genius!
It's sustainable, too! You bring me a few donut peas.
Cha-ching!
Willkommen! How can I help? Huh? You want something to munch on? Come back soon!
Hey, youngin! What can I do you for? You like home grind? What can I do you for? Hey, youngin, let's chat. What can I do you for?
Person who's too young to vote?
Nope! I live by my...
And I'm not as young as I...
I apologize if anything I said may have cost me your vote.
That's okay! I can't be mad at you!
Well, you don't say!
I have all your play sets! Dream Home Vice President...
So, this just took a
shot. I also collect citizens. They contain cool informatics about each of your friends. Maybe I could show you my collection someday?
Sure! A card. Do any of you know what she's talking about?
You bet I am. I'm ruined for all.
Capitalism at its finest.
Mm-hmm.
So, how are you enjoying my perfectly legal protest?
Not a great turnout. I get now why you...
You idiot! This entire protest is a...
Hey, you! Listen up! He may be a naughty boy...
Oh, you want a piece of this, do you?
Good luck! Keep it up!
Ooh, ouch!
I've got your back, bro!
I'm much too old for this.
How'd that feel? Another victory for the VP.
Mother knows best.
I knew I could do it.
As your elected leader and an honest citizen who hasn't had his coffee yet.
Fine, I'm leaving. But you haven't heard the last of me.
I'm going to go to the hospital.